Hey. Hi, doll. Just a minute while I place this order. You finally face to face. So we are here in my little boutique. I am going to be your personal shopper today. Wonderful. So you took a look through our catalog online and you saw all of the different amazing, wonderful bags we have available. Perfect. So you did say that you are looking for something elegant, classy, for Christmas time, holiday season, fast approaching. Okay. Is it, I forgot to ask you on the phone, is it a gift or for yourself? For yourself, but maybe you'd like to get a gift for someone. That's always the case. Something catches your eye and then maybe it sparks that inspiration to get something for a loved one. Always the case. Personally, whenever I go shopping, I always end up thinking about everyone else in my life. That's always the case, isn't it? Yeah. All right. So, I picked out three very wonderful bags. One is a little bit more outrageous, more out there, and two are more simple and subdued. I'm sure you will find at least one of them to your liking. If not, we can totally browse around the boutique. I can show you some different materials. We also make customized bags. So perhaps if you like the texture, the material of one, but the shape, form of another, we can totally make that happen. Just in time for the holidays as well. How does that sound? Perfect. We want to make sure that you are happy. Okay, so let's start with one of the bags that I picked out for you first. Okay, this one here. We'll start with the most simple and we'll go on from there. So this bag is our smallest in the three that I picked out for you in this shape. So you didn't want anything too big, very classic. I understood right away what you were trying to explain to me. Now this bag is pleather, of course. We are vegan and cruelty-free. So you don't need to worry about any of that. Okay. But the quality is very much there, as you can see. This bag is very, very classic. It's got a round metal embellishment with a little tassel here. Perfect for easy lifting, or like this. As you can see, it's very, very lightweight and thin, but quite spacious inside, and I'll show you. This is the back of it. All of it is handmade by us, so you can really see the quality and the stitching and the details around here. I especially love the front. It's very, very classic, very simple, beige brown color with a hint goes well with any outfit. Any outfit. It's a very neutral tone. Not cold, not warm, just perfect. You can see. Very lovely bag. It's beautifully made. Very beautifully made. And it comes with a hand belt here at the front. But you do have the option of wearing it long over the shoulder or over the sleeve, if you prefer. There's always the option. As you can see. And they are always wrapped to make sure that the quality and the integrity stays intact through travel. Just in case you want to gift it to someone, you want it to look as perfect as possible until the moment they receive it. Let's take a look at the inside. So, it's an easy clasp metal magnet clasp, as you can see. Some people prefer it for the easy access to the bag. Some people don't like it so much because they think it's too easy to just open up. But I can assure you that the magnet is very, very strong and high quality. Now, the inside is just as simple as the outside. Got the main compartment here. As you can see. Quite spacious and roomy, and it's lined with linen. Yes. Or rather, no, not linen. What is it? Cotton. Lined with cotton material all throughout. This is all recycled material, by the way. And we also have a secret compartment, which is perfect for if you want to put your wallet or your phone in here for easier access. So as you can see, this part here is actually an entire compartment on its own. So you've got the main compartment and then the secret compartment, as you can see. There's a main compartment and a secret compartment. And things will fit snugly in here. May seem small on the outside, but it's very roomy. It'll contain all of what you need for the holidays. I always recommend traveling light when you're going from relative's house to friends to family, you know, extended family, grandparents, cousins, and often by the end of the day you just feel drained. And always recommend traveling light, especially with the added burden of carrying all of those gifts. So I would just recommend taking the essentials. Okay? Your purse, wallet, phone, perhaps a lipstick that you're wearing, some tissues, etc. Your ID, yeah. But I wouldn't go so far as to take everything with you. might be a good option for you. Let's go with my second pick now, which is a little bit more, just slightly larger, but I'm sure you will appreciate it if you are dead set on taking a larger bag to add as many things as you can, or if you're taking a longer trip, perhaps, of course. So, we've got this bag. Mm-hmm. Same sort of style as the first, calm, neutral shades with a dark maroon brown. See, it's a case-like bag, so it stands upright. Perfect for putting wherever you'd like. It'll stay that way, so you can be sure if you bring an iPad or, you know, tablet, phone, whatever the case may be, and you set your bag down, you're sure nothing will move around. It'll stay nice and straight. I know a lot of people have preferences, so try to think of everything. This one also has a metal clasp here with the magnet closing the clasp. And as you can see, it's very, very well made, well made, well made. Let's see, the quality of this bag is just lovely. The bottom is fully lined, extra sturdy. I also prefer these bags somewhat because they are waterproof, and you never know at family functions. An aunt could spill a glass of wine, children running around, knocking over glasses of water, you never know. Snow, yes, absolutely. And so, these are waterproof. Liquid proof and stain proof. So, with a damp cloth, all you need to do is just wipe away whatever liquid has accidentally gotten on the back. The backings don't have any secret compartments, however. They're very clean, sleek, and elegant. You have the option of wearing it like so. So, over the shoulder for a classic look. Or, rather, over the arm. Or over the shoulder. Like so. And the strap is very, very interesting. It starts off really thin, but then ends up becoming very wide at the top, so that you aren't left with strain or pressure on the shoulder if you're going to be walking around wearing your bag for multiple hours during the day. Let me show you the insides now. So, we've got our magnetic clasp, of course. Slip it through the handles to the other side. And we've got our bag. Now, this bag is extra interesting because it also has a zipper. So, as you can see, to safely close close the bag. So you are, you've got that safety in mind when you're thinking about the fact that you've got double the enclosures. It's much harder for someone to open up the bag and take something from you, for example, which is something that's lacking in the first bag. Although I do think that's a very classy bag, this one of medium size is also very lovely and extremely spacious inside. It's got a flat bottom. So as I said before, it stands upright, so you are sure that all of your things remain in an upright and standing position. I know some people are very, very dead set on that. It also has this very lovely compartment right here, so you can put your phone, lipstick, gum, etc., keys perhaps, for easier access. Mm-hmm. And you can flip it like so. So you can see all of the back. Mm-hmm. Very roomy, very spacious. And it's made of the same material inside as it is outside. Whereas the first bag is lined with the cotton, this bag is not lined with anything at all. So, in case you're one of those people who carries a bottle around for water and you accidentally spill, it's very easy to just take a cloth and wipe away, soak up any spillage. Mm-hmm. I call this the classic modern woman, businesswoman, mom on the go bag. It's very practical. Mm-hmm. Okay. Would you like to see the outside one more time?
Sure.
Okay. This is the bag. Mm-hmm. So once again, you can wear it over your arm like so, or over the shoulder. And all of our shoulder straps are long enough to be able to do a cross body. Mm-hmm. If you are one of those women who like to wear things extra securely across the shoulder rather than just off one shoulder, it's completely possible with this and all of our bags. Look at the detailing around this bag. Very lovely detailing. And of course, it's still in the plastic casing because you want to make sure that it holds its integrity. But it is very beautiful. You can totally see that even through the plastic. Very classic modern woman. Sturdy material, very firm to the touch. It's not very bendy. This one or the other one are very strong, tough material. Mm-hmm. The other one is also waterproof, yes. Yes. Very, very strong and sturdy. This bag is quality and will last you a very long time. Show you is a little bit bougie, if you will, but I heard what you said over the phone and I just had to bring it out. If not for you, maybe for someone else. I think you'll really like this one. Okay, so this is our fantastic new line of extremely soft, very lovely. You can run your fingers through it. Got it in several colors, red, black, and this mustard yellow, which are perfect for the holidays. We are getting a shipment of green coming in soon, so that might be interesting. Sort of a more of an emerald green. But I really love this color. It's a round bag, complete with round handles here, and a very long metal chain, as you can see. Which you can very easily unhook from the back itself. You could just wear it like so, and place the chain in the bag if you don't want the chain. Let me show you the inside. Oh, yes. So if you're wearing it off the shoulder, you can place the handles on either side to make this very lovely shape. So circle within the circle. We've got a circle theme going on right now. This is what it looks Let me show you the inside of this bag. Got the zipper. And we've got the inside. Oh. I'll show you this in a minute. Because I did think of everything. But we've got the inside of the bag, like so. They're tagging it. And it's velvety material inside, very plush. Yes, unfortunately, it's not waterproof, of course. It's fuzzy material, so not waterproof. But we do have a secret compartment here, which can be used to put keys, etc. Easier access here, but otherwise it's very simple. It's moldable, you know, it's very pliable, plush. You can squeeze it and pop it into another bag if need be. So it can kind of mold around any larger items. However, of course, as always, I do recommend traveling light when you're going for a more classic look. Otherwise, it might look kind of bulgy if you add too many things inside. So this could be an interesting bag if you want to make a real statement. Go big or go home, right? Yeah. So you're with friends, family, and you walk in with maybe some gold hoop earrings and this, you're just going to look like a fashionista. And this bag comes with this matching scarf. So, looks like this. What you do is basically throw it around your neck and pop it through the straps, and you've got yourself a very lovely, very chic scarf that matches perfectly with the bag. So you can really make a real fashion statement with these pieces. Two little pom-poms at the ends. Go ahead and feel that softness. to any of the backs, by the way. Might I suggest our new line of pocket wallets, which are thin wallets, pliable, okay, where we've noticed that, for example, if you're at a party, an event, and you have to leave your bag behind, but you're not very comfortable leaving your wallet behind, you can always take your wallet out of your bag and slip it into your pocket. Will fit most pockets. And you just need to pop in the amount of money that you need for the day, perhaps a credit card or two, but it does have various pockets, you can see. Which can hold all of your coins. And we've got them in a variety of colors, of course. I'm showing you the mustard version, but we've got the brown, the orange, the blue, baby blue, and dark blue. Or any bag. And as of yesterday, it was, we started giving these at 50% when you purchase any of our bags. So it's an added bonus. Perfect. So I've showed you all of our bags that we have available that I think would be most appropriate for your style, what we talked about. But of course, if you feel the need to browse around the store, take a look at all of our other bags. If something inspires you at all, you are absolutely free to do so. And I do encourage all of our clients just to take a look around the store, even afterwards, for matching hats, gloves, boots. We've got a selection of jackets, just in time for the winter, very hefty jackets. So do take a look around if you're interested, but did any of these bags fit your theme, what you're looking for? Oh, perfect. Okay. So is it anything that you'd like to order? Or do you like a style of bag but in a different color? Feel free to tell me. Okay. Okay. You liked that mom bag? I hate calling it a mom bag because I'm not a mom, but I prefer that bag as well. Okay, perfect. So, did you like this color? Would you like to see different variety of color? Do you like this one? Wonderful, perfect. Let me get you a bag for that, right? Okay. A bag for your bag. So I'll just pop this in. Interested in grabbing the pocket wallet for a 50% off? I think it would look really nice in here, and also just in general to have something a little bit more sleek, more classy for the holidays. Or you could gift it to someone if you'd like. Absolutely. It's always great getting something 50% off and then giving it as a gift. It's a very nice luxury item. I'll get right on that. Placing it in this box, and that way you can much more easily wrap it up for someone. Okay, Perfect. I'll be putting it in your bag. With your bag. And that will be an even 50. That's right. Even 50. Yes, there is an additional 20% off. Yes. Did you see the sign outside? Yeah. I know that we had Black Friday really recently, but we're extending it an extra week, so. Yeah, I know. Thank you very much. Okay. And here is your receipt for that. Mm-hmm. Oh, don't go anywhere just yet, just a moment. Because you're a new customer and because it was such a pleasure to have been able to work with you today, we are going to offer you, at no extra charge, a 100% cotton pashmina, a very festive holiday pattern. That's right, plaid is my favorite pattern. This is a red and gray pashmina with darker tones of gray. Would you like to see it? I can open it up for you. Okay. Perfect. So, this is her. Very lovely fabric that will go very, very well with your new bag, might I add. So you could use this either wrapped around the back, over the shoulders, around the neck as a scarf. It will work well for pretty much anything. Mm-hmm. Some very light reflex here. You can see it's very shiny in some parts and very matte in other parts. Will catch the light beautifully. It's very elegant, but also with these muted tones goes very, very well with a nice pair of black or brown boots, a red top, a black top, gray top, even mustard tones, green, blue. Honestly, because of the gray tones and the dark gray, will go very well with almost any outfit. And the material is so extremely soft, I'm sure you not even want to take it off, trust me. So this is our gift to you. I'll be adding it to your bag. Okay. So, thank you very, very much for shopping with us today. We appreciate your business so much, being a very small, tiny little shop, little boutique, just starting out, and we want to make high quality, great items at affordable prices, all handmade locally. So I really do appreciate your business and your faith in us. Please feel free to visit anytime or give me a call if you need any more help with personal shopping. I am here to help always. Okay, great. Very glad that you enjoy your bag. Hopefully you will return to us very, very soon, and we'll get you some more things, some more goodies. Be sure to return in January for our new winter line. Mm-hmm. And then in February, the end of February, beginnings of March, we're going into our spring line. I'm sure you will love it. So be sure to come back, okay? Beautiful. Very nice to have met you. It's been a pleasure.